I came in 1997. I came in January, and so after that, you know, so I worked, a few odd jobs. I did drive a, you know, cab for about a year. So I've been living in Cookstown. So I asked the staff, you know, how far is North Bay? They told me, leave me 5 hours. And with my wife, she said, well, she's a, you know, she basically, she helps me out. Like, she, you know, if I'm in doubt, she helps me to make the decision. She's like, let's go. It took me 2 hours and 40 minutes. In 2002, I moved to North Bay. So for me, North Bay has been a city of opportunity. This place does not have a cutthroat competition. So finding good people, not a problem at all. You know, good work ethics, as long as you give them people good environment to work in. Right now, we are 7 to 8 times busier than it used to be. So we are practices, we basically completely excelled. So it's completely turned around. To me, I think highly about North Bay. City that does not grow is boring for younger people. They will not stay. People come for one and one reason only. There are other things, but they're not that often. Mostly people do for financial reasons. So for a, you know, potential investor in North Bay, first of all, finding employees is very, very easy up here. And the second thing is, on a personal level, you have more time for yourself. You will do better here than you will do in a bigger, on a personal level, than you will do in a bigger city. This is, to me, land of opportunities. It doesn't get better than that.